Hello and welcome everybody to Diablo 3 Ultimate Evil Edition. I think it was Ultimate Evil Edition, right? Yeah, it is. How do I not know that already? Anyways, let's get into this game. We have the monk once again. I keep playing this game because, well, I like it. Oh, I'm always not used to that. It being so loud. But we have to go down there. And also, if you guys don't know, yeah, my guy looks a little bit different. I want to show you exactly why he looks different. I got a new cloak that I just screwed up for you guys looking at. Mending Brigadine Coat of the Hawk, which gives me more dexterity and makes my guy look better. And I should have shoulder things at some point, but I don't. Anyways, I have a Reptilian Hide of Thorns, which I made from the blacksmith, and has a lot of armor, but it's not really that great, but it's whatever. And I bought the Lucky Hide Belt because it has a lot of dexterity. And I bought that. And I bought that. And I bought this too. So I bought a lot of things for my guy. So he looks a little bit different now, but everything else is just the same. Well, yeah, my faller has different things now. He has the inundating longsword of the flame, which is a flaming longsword. Anyways, I got this from the smith too. I mean, that's pretty damn good. And I got him this 52 armor shield, which is pretty nice. And I just made him really, like, healthy. And then I gave him these. So he's pretty damn good. And since we did all that, I'm keeping the Flame Burge for now. And we're still on hard, I believe, right? I don't know what we're on right now. Yep, we're on hard. Since we're so close, maybe we can fight that dude again. Nope. Since we're on this level, might as well go back here and fuck with this real quick. Is there anything in here? Both slow him too. Oh. Look at that. Infusing Shaman Mask of the Bear. It's pretty much the same thing. But it's a mask. Give me a real battle!
I'm glad that fate has brought us together on this path.
Why is that?
You fight for both honor and ferocity. I know that a pure soul must learn within
you. Ooh. Oh yeah, I forgot I had to keep High gloves of the bath. Like I said, we're just going through this because why not, right? Even though you guys probably hate me for this. I don't care. Like I said, I don't care. We're getting a little bit more. A little bit more stuff. Massacre. And I did like salvage everything that I had. He's like, no! I'm like, yes! I'm like, shut up! We do need more gold since I spent a whole bunch of it. And there's nobody here since we saved him doing that, so not really matter. Yeah, let's just go back now. If you guys did hear a little something, I'm sorry. Forgot to put it on vibrate. And since this is a stream, don't hate me for sometimes just like chilling. How much inventory space? Oh, I got super amounts of inventory space. I don't have to worry. I still love playing like on the PS4. It's not like I hate the PC because like I have like the one of the best PCs like ever. Like to me anyway, I think. I mean, I got like a 1070, like MSI one that's not even overclocked and still like destroys everything. I have all the AAA titles that I could want. I have everything that every game that I want on the PC. I have the Xbox One controller to play with and whatnot. But for some reason, the PS4 just runs real smooth. And my mic and stream like is really good on the PS4. Even on 720p, it looks better than the shadow play that's on the Nvidia. Streaming on the PC kind of sucks for my mic too, because it just won't. I might have to just put the mic all the way up to 100. And it's because like I got it on 60 and it's still not that great. But enough of me bullshitting. Let's get back to beating some ace.
You are defeated.
Like wow. And since we leveled up so great, well, not leveled up, but we leveled up what we have for fighting tools, and we upped our damage, we're doing really good in hard mode now. There you go, whichever way that you want. I think say to go this way, so we're gonna go this way. Oh, there's like barely anything over there. No wonder it said no. Hey, I would have missed out on this.
And now I wander, cursed by my once beloved king. Evil gnaws at my bones, and I cannot risk putting my beloved Tristram in danger should I fail to contain that which tears at me. I must venture down into the labyrinth to die alone.
And then there goes the trap. Could you now?
Feel the wrath of Yita.
We can always go over there again.
I tried to count how many we've killed,
but I've lost track.
Huh. Good. I always like seeing what they have on the, like, side that you can't get to. Yeah, kill him for me. Aw, oh, you bitch. Oh, yeah, I'll shoot the worms out. Oh. Ooh, we got to another one? Wind blast. Circle of scorn. Cyclone strike.
Your strength fails.
I'm gonna go down there for now. I turned off my phone without even knowing it. Even though that's what I'm doing. At least it's still going. I use a timer so I know that I'm not gonna go like way too long for you guys. Don't go down there, dumbass. No one told you to go down there. Fine, I guess we'll go down there because your dumbass has to actually do this. As you have to do it for some reason, you piece of garbage. Oh, so I got a brand new thing. So what's this? Mystical force pulls nearby enemies towards you and blasts them. Breath of Heaven deals holy damage to enemies. Cool. Wind blast. Every third hit freezes enemies. Fist of thunder damage turns into cold. Wanna try it out? Because I have cold everywhere, so. Pretty cool. And we're at level 4. That's pretty cool. We gotta try out the circle. Said we have to try out the circle. Why am I going down here? Nobody wants me to go down there. We're going this way. The Templar is doing pretty good, I have to say. Not too bad. Nope, that doesn't matter over there. is good. I have to say. Green's not bad at all, but... I'm gonna say it's like a favorite of mine. But, might as well. Anyways, we did get new inventory, didn't we? What's this? 24 life per hit? Whoa. 24 life per hit, that's like... Yeah, that's nothing. This is 19 vitality and 6 experience per kill. This is life per second, though. Mm. 33 armor for that one. But we don't use that because that's for the Demon Hunter. This is for the Witch Doctor only. Which, I'm not gonna give Witch Doctor anything, cause she can get her own crap. He has 2 to 4 damage. This will give him a better life, but he has life for days anyway, so... Screw that. You get the... I was like, no. It does freeze people, which is actually damn nice. Because I have 2 freezes. So I have an increased chance of freeze people. Eventually Thought Mirror. We won't go that way. Maybe we should, because there's never anything onto the left. Only thing that's to the left is more people. The heaven thing doesn't do anything. What's this? Nothing. Huh. But that might be something. It's like, nope. But bam. I like the circle thing, even though it just, like, you know, encircles you full of people, which is bad. Because I don't have the right thing for that. You're like, ah!
Thank you for helping me fight the darkness. To contend with evil is the essence of what it means to be a Templar.
It is a beginning. A balance is the end.
I love it when that happens. Thank you for helping me. Ooh, did you see that? That's why I love that attack. And since I have that one, like, passive skill, Like my regeneration for my skills go up. Long sword. A experience per kill, but 39 to armor, which doesn't make much sense of grabbing. This doesn't do anything. And neither does the long sword. 22 intelligence. Huh. That'd be great for the witch doctor, but she can find her own stuff. It's like I said. It's like, it's better to just find stuff in Diablo instead of just buying it. And it makes the game a little bit different. It makes it a little bit funner.
What is this?
Awesome, come get some, bitch.
The storm breaks.
That was a hard little decision to go through. Aw, that would have been the perfect thing to do at that time. Bet you that's where I go to.
Always wanted to fight some of these.
I must wait to use that ability. I don't have enough spirits.
Break beneath the endless tide.
Woo. Woo. That was amazing. Kill him.
This fight is over.
That's what I call beating the shit out of things right there. Funny thing is, I found exactly where we need to go. And we got to level 15 now. I don't need to hit that. Huh. The Star Wars gods. Huh. Yeah, then all of that. Take that. Take all of that. Did I say 20 people? That's shit mode right there. I never had that many people come up on you. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Oh. Oh no. No. Oh, we got these too.
You are defeated.
I didn't know what that was all about, but they gave me something good for it, didn't they? I got Viril Brawlers, Chivalry Nexus, and an Insightful Leather Mantle of Thorns. I finally got some shoulder mat things. Very nice. We're just going down here because we haven't gone down here yet. We figured out where we had to go.
There are forces arrayed against us that are stronger than we ever imagined. Some greater purpose lies behind these trials, but I do not yet know it.
Oh, yeah? How about nobody cares?
Gods keep their secrets close.
The gods keep their secrets close. Do not care for which they do. Cause shall we do as we do? As we say. Yep, that's gonna happen. Yeah. Yeah, I hear that. I don't think I'm ever taking the number of the triangle off. That palm of death, the exploding palm. It's gotta be my fave. Gotta be my fave. That thing destroys everything within just a couple seconds. You put that in like three people, the whole thing dies, even in hardcore mode. I mean, it wouldn't be hardcore mode, I mean hard mode. Now that we're on right now. What we're doing is just going all the way down here. And that place over there, since you guys aren't here before, was a big bunch of group that just had to destroy them all. Ha ha ha. Right when he came down. Oh yeah. I was wondering if you can just do that to them.
Strike through me.
That's what I'm talking about. We are getting through this pretty mightily. I know you wanted me to go through the storyline a little bit faster, but I mean, since we're in hard mode, I'd like to get us up a little bit more. Maybe find some new stuff. That's what this whole thing's all about. I guess we've done that all. Hard mode is not that bad, as long as you have a bunch of things that you can do. So, look at that, we're almost at level 16 already. I think if you're, I wouldn't say expert, but like at least an advanced Diablo player, let's go to hard mode. It's not that bad. Normal mode seems pretty good. But it's pretty good to, you know, have a little bit of a challenge. But let's take a little small break real quick. All right. Huh. How much crap have we got? We can actually use a longstaff? That's a 38.5 damage longstaff? You have to be kidding me. That's crazy. An experience for a kill. Nobody wants that. And adventuring Fascina Flame. 18.6. Vengeance Cloak. But we already know what that is. And then we have the Insightful Leather Mantle Thorns. So we get Thorns damage and reduces cooldown of all skills by 3%. And it's a 41. And look what they look like. Kind of makes everything look a little cooler. And the things that we got are not what we need. Whoa. We got better stuff. We got one that's cold skill damage, which we do have cold skill. 22 dex, 19 vitality, and 7 gold for monsters. Better than what we just bought. I just showed you. And this is 21 dex, 3 cold skill, 23 vitality, and gold health skill. 22, 19, 21, 23. 3 cold, 6 cold, and 6. But this one gives me 27 armor too. This one's 7 gold though. We're going with that. And look at this thing. 32 vitality. 95 armor. With 2% chance to block. With 19 life. Oof. Makes me go, whoa. Makes me go, whoa. But you gotta be kidding me. Do you want to try the staff? Nope. let's try the staff. Look at, I'm gonna hit you with the staff. I think that's funny as hell. Even though that's these things could make my guy a lot cooler, but I don't know. I think that's funny. We got another one. Wave of 100 fists. Strike groups of enemies with a series of devastating punches. Since it's new, we're gonna try it out. Oh, so lightning, lashing tails kick went from sweeping armada, at least a large roundhouse kick that is effective against a large group of enemies. Well, it's new, so we're gonna try it out. Their circle of scorn is not too bad. Wave of the fall of falling star. Gain increased movement speed after using dashing strike. Dashing strike damage turns into holy. We're gonna try it just because. Even though I know it's gonna be kinda garbage. Ugh. Yeah, charge and onslaught. Delivers a massive blow to an enemy and charges an enemy, dealing damage and stunning nearby enemies. We're gonna do onslaught and make him do a massive blow. Nothing else is better, but this is all the way better. Can't say anything bad about it, but I mean, that's what he has, that's what he's gonna get. Makes me feel bad because I just paid all that money for all that stuff, but I mean, you get what you get. You whooping ass, taking names. Look at me and my staff. I look ugly as hell. I'm just gonna use this for a small bit of time. I think it's funny though. I think it's really funny. We are getting to our break limit. Huh. Since we're getting to our break limit, I'm gonna restart it. So if you guys wanna come back, that's up to you. And then I'll make this the fourth one on my YouTube channel if you wanna just check that out. If you don't, it's okay. And the funny thing is, you don't even get to see my staff in work. So thank you guys for joining me, all 20 of you. And I will see you guys another time. Well, I'll see you guys in a couple of minutes if you guys wanna stick around. So thank you for coming. And I will be here in 5 minutes. Peace out.